Hello.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing well. How are you?
Good.
Rebecca. Yeah.
Oh.
Nice to meet you.
The only problem is that the bedrooms have switch controlled receptacles, so you don't have lights.
Oh, yeah,
that's
right.
Right.
Yeah, that's kind of a big deal.
And the other thing is, if you don't know the property, it's nighttime.
Yeah.
We have 6 acres.
Whoa. That's a lot.
Yeah, that is a lot.
And the church next door has 6 acres.
Uh-huh.
And it backs up basically the park.
That's lovely. That's really lovely. Can you get to any hiking trails from here? Walking around?
Yeah.
Do you mind if I take pictures?
Is that good?
Thanks.
Sorry, I'm just taking video.
You do whatever it is works for you.
Hey, babe, can I see your flashlight or your phone?
Yeah. Here you go.
Sweet. Thank you, babe.
Yeah, my current roommate, she's at work right now, but she would probably be living with us if we took this place. Is this newly renovated, or?
Before the last tenant moved in, we did the bathroom. Just this time, we did the kitchen floor and the carpet here, and then we redid the kitchen cabinet.
Yeah.
But we didn't have to use the floor all sprayed up. The tenant that moved from here has moved in 3 different apartments here.
Oh, wow. So just kind of...
He got transferred to Florida.
Oh, wow.
So
it was like, yeah.
Most of the